So what is going to happen to the Bitcoin price when the halvening happens? Now, the halvening is going to happen in May, I think, and it's when the reward for mining a block on the Bitcoin blockchain drops from 12.5 Bitcoins to 6.25 Bitcoins. Now, this event has happened twice before, because back in the good old heady days, you got 50 Bitcoins for mining a block, and every 4 years it halves until eventually there's no reward left. So we've had it halved to 25 and again to 12.5. And here's my prediction as to what will happen to the Bitcoin price. I have no idea. The previous two halvenings, the price of Bitcoin rose substantially. However, I think there are a few factors to consider this time round. So if the markets are mature enough, then it'll all be priced in already and there'll be no change. So that's one prediction, it stays roughly the same. If the halvening means that the reward for mining doesn't pay for the mining effort, then the number of miners mining will drop and the hash rate will drop. And generally speaking, when the hash rate drops, then the price drops. So that would suggest that the price will go down, possibly quite substantially, it may halve. And finally, if people only become aware later on about the scarcity of Bitcoin increasing and the fact that there are less Bitcoins being sold by miners because there are less being produced while the demand stays the same or even rises, then that would suggest that the price should actually go up, maybe even double. So there you have my prediction. After the halvening, the price of Bitcoin will either remain the same or it will go up or it will go down. And I guarantee that this prediction is absolutely correct and accurate. Bye for now.